Israel recently marked its 70th birthday with celebrations and speeches. Among the reasons for the Israeli leaders to celebrate was this.
We are delighted with President Trump's decision to move the embassy here. It says a simple thing. Peace must be based on truth.
But why is this such a big deal? Israel has always seen Jerusalem as its capital city. Why not the rest of the world? A bit of history here. Israel was established in 1948. Jerusalem was a split city between Israel and Jordan for nearly two decades after that, until 1967, when Israel occupied East Jerusalem and the West Bank. When Israel annexed East Jerusalem in 1980, countries pulled their embassies out of the city in protest. That's because East Jerusalem is supposed to be the capital of a future Palestinian state. The U.S., meanwhile, had its embassy in Tel Aviv. In 1995, the U.S. passed a law requiring the country to move its embassy from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem. But every president since then, Republican and Democrat, has waived the move, citing national security concerns. President Donald Trump promised during his campaign to move the embassy, a promise he kept in December.
But today we finally acknowledge the obvious, that Jerusalem is Israel's capital. This is nothing more or less than a recognition of reality.
So where will the new embassy be located? Right here behind me, in what's now the U.S. Office for Consular Services. This is where you'd come to renew a passport or apply for a visa. The building itself sits right next to the Green Line, which delineates East from West Jerusalem. It sits firmly in West Jerusalem, but an expansion to the building to make it the embassy will require some building in no man's land, which is a sort of buffer zone between East and West Jerusalem. It holds very little practical significance in terms of modern day Jerusalem, and yet that zone retains incredible political importance. The mayor of Jerusalem celebrated the official opening by posting the new road signs.
It sends a very, very clear message to the Jerusalemites and others, the intention and the back and the support Israel has the sovereignty of the city of Jerusalem.
Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said more countries were looking at moving their embassies to Jerusalem as well. So far, only Guatemala and Paraguay have committed to taking that step.